So usually on Mondays we'll do either snatches, clean and jerks, maybe both. Tuesdays kind of more relaxed, we'll do broken down movements, like maybe focus on just the jerk and some like jerk drives, split and jerk. Wednesday, kind of go back to what we do on Monday, some general movements, some squats, and that just carries on. It's pretty tiring, but you know, when you're done, it's like, oh yeah, home and then back to it the next day.